Hello everybody, welcome to a new episode of Magic in My Food. This is Jyoti Dalmia here. Today I am preparing Keto Kerala Veg Stew. It's very easy and it can be prepared within minutes. Kerala stew is very famous and you can have this with your idiyappam or I love to have it with my dosa even. So let's begin with it. For this we'll heat a pan. And in that I am going to add ghee, you can add coconut oil also and the normal oil even. To that I have added cardamom, then I am going to add cloves and then I am going to add cinnamon stick. This will add flavor to the stew. This I am going to stir a bit until it pops up. Be careful because cloves pops up on your face only. Then I'm going to add mustard seeds to it. Then I'm going to add finely cut chilies, green chilies, ginger, which is also finely cut, and then I'm going to stir a bit so that it cooks up, becomes crispy. Then I'm going to add your curry leaves. This will add flavor again. And now comes the turn of all the vegetables. I'm adding cauliflower. Then I'm adding your French beans. Then I'm going to add yellow capsicum. Stir in between. Here comes the yellow capsicum. You can add any vegetables you want. You can add zucchini even, or you can add your bottle gourd even. Whatever vegetable you have in your house, you can use in this. You can add colors, you can add tomatoes even. So now I've added the red capsicum and I'm going to stir it a bit. Now I'm going to add salt to it so that the vegetables become tender. And now I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of coconut milk, just because so that the flavor gets inside. If I add the whole quantity now, the milk will split. Now I'm adding water to it because I have to give it a boil so that the vegetables become tender and the coconut flavor gets inside, it seeps inside. Now I'm going to add turmeric powder. I'm going to cover and cook for 5 minutes on a medium heat. Now I'm adding paneer after 5 minutes and I'm stirring it in between. Again I'll cover it and cook for more 5 minutes until the vegetables become tender. Let's check it out. Yeah, I think so, it is cooked. Now it's cooked. Now we'll add all the other ingredients. We'll add the coconut milk in it. This is a very easy and a very sweet flavored dish, you know. It's not very sweet, a slight sweetness is there. So I like this dish. It doesn't have a much flavor of coconut, little bit flavor of coconut. That is the main ingredient, if you can say, which imparts flavor to this dish. Now it's cooked, I'm transferring it into a bowl, serving bowl. And see, it's ready. It can be easily prepared with all the vegetables you have in your house. Do like my channel and subscribe to it. Thank you.